Bitcoin is designed to go up forever. Right now, Bitcoin's $30,000. It's not stopping at $40,000. It's not stopping at $50,000 or $70,000 or $80,000. It's going to go to 90 and then 100 and then 120. And then it's just going to keep going and going and going and going indefinitely forever. Bitcoin is the first asset in human history where instead of increasing supply, when price goes up as a function of demand going up, there is no ability to increase supply. And so the only thing that can happen is that price goes up. It's insane. People don't see the value of Bitcoin. They'll see it in a house, because a house is real, it's tangible, it requires energy to create. They'll see it in gold. They'll see it in Pokemon cards. They'll see it in baseball cards. It's because we can't trust the money. The money is deteriorating exponentially faster. This is why house prices are skyrocketing. This is why watch prices are skyrocketing. Everything that has any amount of scarcity is skyrocketing. And the thing that's going to skyrocket the most, the thing that's going to reprice everything else, is the thing that is the most scarce, is the thing that is the most desirable, and is the thing that is the hardest to replicate.